trick or treat.
On this filthy night of evil, little gaudy beggars stroll as they lure those ghosts and goblins hungry for their innocent souls. There is a hellish breeze of rolling as the children they pursue. You can hear their bellies moaning, they might even gnaw on you. But ruler of this sordid host, more ghastly than them all, lurks a ravenous beastly monster more than 25 feet tall. He's dirty and he's hairy, and his mouth tastes just like crap, like you he's trick-or-treating for some candies to unwrap. The Lord abhors your vile disguise, you thought to cloak your sin, but now you've lured this fiend from hell who craves your soul within.
He's hungry for your vile host, he likes you.
He'll chew your juicy insides, masticate you till you're cold. Every little soul he'll swallow with a stinky ass gulp. Ow!
There's no such thing as ghosts, you dumb kids!
Now it's time for the cartoon.